Hello, so got up around 5:15 this morning. I'm heading to Thaba Tseka today for a ceremony for the herd boys. So it'll be interesting. It's my first time there. It's in the mountains, it's probably gonna take a long time. And I'm coming back on the same day.
The closing ceremony of the herd boys. Today they are going to get their blankets and their gumboots. So the mood is so high. We are still waiting for other herd boys to come so that we can enjoy and celebrate together.
I'm sitting right now by a library. Can't see much. But I'm in Thaba Tseka right now waiting for the event to start. And it is beautiful here. I will show you. There's not much here. Over there is it's a big hall where the herd boys were actually doing their workshops. That's where it is. Yesterday was such a long day, and I'm exhausted, especially because I woke up today and had to continue working for the leadership camp, but the kids were super excited, so that was okay. But we ended up getting back pretty late, and it was a great day though, to be honest. I got some really good photos, and the boys had a blast, and got to hear some of their stories one-on-one when I did some interviews, and it's pretty touching and overwhelming. Some of these boys don't have an education because some of them had to leave school for various reasons. One kid left because of peer pressure, and some of them need to take care of their families, so they have no choice but to leave school so they can work as a herd boy to make some money. I feel like every day here there's something else that I learn or someone new that I meet that just really touches my heart, and it's a lot to take in sometimes. And just remember that whatever you have, big or small, there's probably someone who wishes they were in your shoes, so don't take anything for granted. See you later.